Fine. It's yours. I guess I'll walk. What the hell? Holy shit!
No, no, no!
What was that?
I'm on the heavy MG!
Namaste, Ajay.
Kutte kameene!
I see the enemy! Jod ke baal ka kida! I mean, how much is that worth?
Why do you want to know? Thinking of something.
Let's go!
Dangerous. The animals or the
arm?
Pull over here.
I don't know why you'd pay to stick needles in your arm.
Why do you want to know? Thinking of starting a habit? How much is heroin?
I don't have much money on me. I'm a rebel after all.
Learned on my
Guess
travels
I'll have
that
to
kid
try
asked
some other
many
time.
Secrets.
How much does a heroin habit cost?
I like Rakshi. I think I'll stick with that. How many heroines in a pound?
Why do you want to know? Thinking of starting
Once
a habit?
A while, I just stop and take in the view.
Here, and that's a good thing. But what are we gonna do about all the guns out there? Sure, we needed guns during the war, but do we want so many guns around while we're rebuilding? I mean, I've gotten used to seeing guns everywhere. It's weird when I don't see a gun. Is it me, or are you also eating dinner with the safety off? Because I don't know if that's a good way to live. One thing's for sure, if a zombie apocalypse ever was to break out, get it? We're in good shape. We would fuck up some zombies.
Stop
that vehicle!
are live, we are on the air, and the day is finally here. Man, I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm going to say it here, loud and proud to you listeners. Buggan's reign of terror is over. The fat lady has sung. This feels weird. I mean, I've been waiting for this day for so long. I can't tell you how many years it's been. I've lost count. But I gotta say it here, loud and proud on the air for all of you guys to hear. The Golden Bath is victorious by your hero. We did it, you guys. And much of this, I cannot exclude this guy. Much of it is due to the hard work and effort of my man, Ajay Gale. Brother, Bhaijaan, the next time we meet, I want to thank you personally. Mere bhai, thank you so much. You finished your father's work, and he is so proud of you, and we're also proud of you. Get at those, you a great debt.